Ah, there you are, my friend. Oh, it's you. Did you bring me the supplies I asked for? What? Bedevil Masterton would only give you this fairy dragon scales? That crusty old goat. I'll give him a piece of my mind when I get out of here. Well, it's better than nothing, I suppose. Listen, are you still looking for that cloth amulet? I ran across a reference to an old catalog from an exhibition of Theoderic Mastersmith's work. Works. The catalog is in the Tower of Mastering. Yes, I have it. In fact, I can teleport you to the very spot if you like. You'll have to find your own way out, of course. Shall I teleport you to the Tower of Mastering? Oh, I've been there already. As you wish. By the way, before you go, take this bracer. I really do appreciate you fetching the fairy dragon scales for me. I hope you find the cloth amulet. Thank you. Oh, that's what he gave me. It's magical. Nice. Well, I don't know. We already found the amulet. I mean, not the amulet, the catalog. Which way I'm supposed to go. I found it easier traversing the Tower of Mastering than this place. If I just find that huge chamber, which I just have, I can find my way pretty easily. I was afraid he was going to send me somewhere else. I still have another skeleton warrior. Or skeleton. We gotta get this stuff identified. Elven broadsword. How much does that do? 2 to 13 damage. Trying to remember what I was using before. I don't think it was the Wakizashi. It was a Daikatana, wasn't it? Yep, this is what I was using. Daikatana. Does a good amount of damage. I mean, the low point is not too good, but the 21 is nice. That's not what I meant to do. This is the ebony dagger. Does only 5 to 10 points of damage. The bad thing about this is it's not magical. So you can't attack harpies with it. Or imps, I guess, wouldn't work. I removed that by mistake at some point. Nothing coming for me? Okay. Do my little... Can I get my restoration up? So we need to go back to... Wayrest, obviously. Yeah, that's right. Climbing and restoration improved. Restoration 25, climbing 18. And where are you heading? Oh! Now she wants to attack me! An official sent by the king has organized an archery contest in the city. Contestants are given 3 arrows to shoot at a target from a distance of several dozen meters. A prize of 437 gold pieces awaits the highest scoring competitor. Do you enter? I guess. I'm in the middle of being attacked by a Nightblade, though. Your shots are good and come close to the center, but others are better. One particularly skilled archer is crowned the winner and given the prize money. The crowd disperses, and you are left alone. Okay. They're all attacking? Just making sure I have my shield up. You don't scare us, scum. I should. It says it wasn't successful. I thought they were friendly like all the others I came across. Gotcha. Barbarian died. Elven katana, I'll take that. What's he doing with all these shields? Dragon scales. So let's drop the steel broadsword. Red poppy. We got maps. A freshly drawn map indicates the long lost location of the Gearsley crypts, which you copy down. Huh. Some kind of wand. Is that what I just picked up? Potion recipe? Cure poison? Giant scorpion stinger, small tooth, ichor, and pearl. Next! Dead ranger. Amber. Orc's blood. Anyone else? Are we done? I guess we're done. Can I access my wagon? What does this do? 4 to 17, it's elven. Probably better off with this. Is this a long blade though? See, because when I equip this, I can't have my shield. That's how you know for sure. Nah, it's gotta be a short blade then. Cause I still have my shield here. Yeah, I wanna practice long blade. Wait, I'm trying to remove I'm equipping. Silver helm, just like when I... Oh, wait, no! I screwed myself up. Since I can access my wagon, might as well do that. Awesome. Okay. Now can we get inside the city? Hold on, I'm getting some frame rate hits, and I think I know why. No, that's not why. I thought I had a defragmenting program running. Alright, so where's the Mage's Guild? All the way over there. That look for, lady? There's a lot of people around. Like, really, a lot. And that's hitting my frame rate because they're all animated. West, yeah. And I'm like tripping over stuff. Oh yeah, pretty much west. Just so many people about right now. What's the temple? Oh, this of the hour, right? Yeah, we don't need the Temple of Akatosh. Okay, now. Yeah, frame rate's better now. There's a little hiccup there, but otherwise we're okay. Get in there. Yeah, this is like a small city. Whatever, man, whatever. They've just died. Hello, Persephone. Did you manage to track down that cloth amulet of Theoderic Mastersmiths? Ah, well, that's too bad. But I'm sure I will manage to work around the problem without it. I know you did your best. Here's 580 gold for your trouble. Thanks. I received 480 gold pieces. Or 580 gold pieces. Now, you know what I want to do? Is this to... buy spells. I want to get to the spell maker. Train me in destruction. Thank you. Oops. It doesn't seem to really have a difference. Unless, maybe because I haven't... No, I've rested since then. I mean, not since this time. Yeah, I want to make a spell. Minor blast, I guess. I'm gonna make it really low level. So it's gonna be just a plain damage. Health. Okay, so 1-to-1, meaning it's gonna just do 1 damage plus 1 per level. So at this point it's gonna be 3. Now the cost, the casting cost is only 9, so I'm gonna make that a little higher. Wow, you really go up when you per level. I don't like having it so low as that. Maybe make it like this. So it'll hit... At this point, I'm third level. So it's gonna hit for 13 damage. It will level up with me. Every time I go up a level, another 4 damage. So next time, it'll be 17 damage. No, 18 damage. No, it'll be 13. Yeah, and then 17. So this is a minor blast. We'll use this to get our destruction up, because that other one is casting cost of 24. That's not bad. So, I got magic blast. Ah, there it is. So magic blast. How do I get info on this? Oh. So magic blast. Oh, is it can... Duration. Oh, so it's a continuous damage. I didn't realize it did that. So the duration goes up per level. I didn't know that would happen. Okay. So, according to this, if I'm getting this right, it's not just an instantaneous thing. So hit him with that and let him wander around, because it's going to be, it's a duration of, at this point, four rounds. Which I'm not completely sure, but I think it's like 6 seconds in real time. But the thing I was looking for is how much does it cost? I don't want to change that. Oh, it's touch. I don't want touch. Ah, it's at range. Minor blast, no. I missed that. I don't want it by touch, I want it ranged. So how do I find out how much it costs to cast a spell? Almost seems like there should be something written down here, doesn't it? That's by touch. Delete it. Yeah, I hate to say, but someone's up to no good out there. Delete it. I'm gonna do it over again. Make sure it's not by touch. Make spell. Gonna call it Minor Blast. Add effect. Damage. Health. So where do I make it? I was changing the duration. Okay, so I didn't even move that. Magnitude 1. Duration instantaneous, right? So if I change... If I do that... Huh. Alright, never mind. Right, this is what I did before. Oh, only 2 levels and it goes up. Well, the casting cost goes down. I see this over here. Caster only, fire-based, by touch, cold, single target at range, poison, area around caster, shock-based, area at range, and then magic-based. Alright, so I want at range and magic based. Minor blast. I'm gonna change that into minor bolt because it's not really a. I think of a blast as centered around, right? It blasts out from you, kind of thing. Which is neat if enemies are right nearby you. But minor bolt, you figure like a lightning bolt. Shoot out. So, I think I have it right this time. I didn't realize these icons over here. It's not very intuitive. So buy it, and it's Minor Bolt. So now... Minor Bolt... It still says duration 1 plus 1 per 1 level. You know what? Sorry about that, guys. That probably means if you actually have a duration on it, I think it would say 1 plus 1 per level instead of 1 plus 1 per 1 level. Maybe not. But now it has the right thing. Single target at range. Oh, are you the enemies?
Nah.
You can't attack me in here. We're in the sanctuary area. I think it's through here that we want to go, though. Oh, they're blocking me. So... Oh, yeah. My, affiliation, my... From 20 to 23. Okay. I want to get to 30 so we can be... Whatever the next thing is. Go up in the rank. I like the idea of that. Can't rest in here, can we? Oh, well, especially because there's enemies nearby. Not sure if they're gonna come after me now. There's a tavern up north. The Knave and Griffin. Hi. Five gold pieces is sufficient. Thank you. Perfect. Destruction. Oh, destruction did improve. Let's see. 36. Nice. We'll improve it even more shortly with our minor blast. Dark out. People just disappeared. And it sounds ominous indeed. Well, I rented a whole day, not just 8 hours, so let's rest until morning. Or until the Mage's Guild opens again, because we'll get another quest from them. So, 13 hours? A lot of rest, I know, but... I wake up. Good day. Good morning to you. Got any eggs? Oh. Not much in the way of breakfast here, isn't there? Well, I'll have some stew, and I'm not hungry. Okay, I was gonna have something to drink, but I am not allowed to do so. Alright, so next episode we're heading back to the Mage's Guild. Gonna pick up another quest. I wanna get to at least 30. Get my rank improved. I'm gonna get access to other things. It'd be nice to be able to buy magic items and such. I have gold. Plenty of it. In fact, it's probably weighing me down. Maybe I should head to a bank next episode. I think there's a bank around here. No one seems to be out yet. Everyone sleeps in. I mean, it's... What? It's almost 9 a.m. Well, I meant to sleep for longer than that. Well, we'll go loiter by the Mage's Guild next time. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.